Who made that noise?
You and me. Come on. Okay, one down. I'm doing this here because I really do not want to be bothered by them later on. I know that in all my the missions before, trouble usually started as soon as I started to knock out people. But yeah, let's try to forget that for now. It's dark. So dark. So very dark. Did I miss anything here, by the way? Most likely. Nothing. Nothing except that it is really, really dark. So right, we still don't know why there are all these secret passages in this mansion, do we? Except that this Gervasius guy must be a freak or something. Perhaps he enjoys to sneak around. Sneak into the guests' bedrooms. And watch them undress or something like that. This is awfully quiet. Just a few guards. I thought there would have been much more. They're all probably in the ballroom and having a party or so. Open up. So. They're hummingbirds and humming guards. Right. Okay. Oh, there are actually two of them. Unless I misheard just now. I do hear somebody walking on carpet there, so I thought that there would be two of them or so. And it approaches. So we shall see. Yeah, here we go. Okay, one more damage dealt coming up.
Who's noising about then?
I'm not noising about, but never mind. Okay, you. Great. This is a lot of guards. Okay, stuff is going on in the foyer as well. And I never actually did climb up here to have a look, did I? I thought that I should have wanted to do that when I edited the video. Of casing the joint. Cute! Fancy little room. I doubt that you can fit through there. Oops, there is somebody. Alright, interesting. To say the least. I'm wondering if there is a third guard approaching. Didn't sound like it. That would be very weird anyway, because two guards, yes of course, the game does use two guards in one corridor quite often, but three would be unusual. So welcome to Lord Gervasius' public exhibition of art and curious, both ancient and modern.
Who there?
What's that?
Damn it! How'd you get in here?
What did he do there?
Damn.
Uh oh. Uh-oh, that's a lot of guards.
Keep sharp.
And I can't lean around properly here. So anyway, come on.
Me, you coward.
Coward? Face me like a man. I've seen an intruder. Look sharp.
Somebody behind me. Oh, this would suck. Oh. Yeah, I didn't get your broadhead arrow.
Just one move, Taffer, and you're mine.
Your buddy is dead. Come on. Right. Oh, this is going to be a huge pile of buddies there. They will have some fun when they wake up. And all covered in their buddies, so... Okay, let's try this again. I suppose this is not the ghosting way to enter the exhibition. Yeah, this is the permit that he was allowed to do some stuff here in his own house. Which is weird, actually. I mean, it's his own house, so I don't know why he needs a permission to do some stuff. And it's not really an antique house, so I really, really don't see why. Shadow, I hope. I don't like it. There it is, okay. Yeah, well. Also, this is a weird party, if it is a party. I see only guards and I don't actually hear a lot of... I mean, if it would be a party, then there would be guests, right? There aren't any. But who would want to see stuff like that here anyway, right? Gavazius always has the Lost City artifacts. This is typical of them. How do I get that? No idea. So how are you supposed to sneak through here in the light and stuff? So I suppose that the mission I was really fuming about was actually this year and not casing the joint. When I actually knew the game. Oi? Oh, okay. So I want to get rid of the archer as well, because...
Hello?
He's worrying me.
Oh well.
After all, I have to get a whole lot of loot here. And this means that I will run around hysterically in a while. Being chased by guards and robots, so let's try to make things easier for myself. What am I looking at? What is this? The courtyard? Uh-huh. Can I... Should I? I can. The question is, do I want to drop down and explore there? I mean, sure, why not? Unless it hurts too badly. Okay. I have to say, the fog is really strangely done in this game. It always looks like it's... Ooh! A moon in red. Okay. The house looks strange as well. I just like you. So, I don't dislike the other one because he actually let me in. This is incompetence, of course. Oh, look. You can climb up here, smash a window open, then you are somewhere in the upper floor. Net. Neat! See you like that. Probably just alerted every guard and earshot, but it's neat anyway. So, what do I have in here? Yeah, if I keep up this rate of speed, we are looking at a 2-hour mission, right? No matter. I will take a break as soon as I am getting bothered. Oh yeah, camera. There's a god. Eh? There you go. Oh, now I see.
Is that you?
Eh? What do I do with them? Let's just wait if he is one of the back and forth guys or one of the walk in a strange circle guys. He is a back and forth guy, so I will take... The lamps are irritating me, to be honest. Okay. Nobody will ever suspect anything if there is a dead guy lying around. I'm calling them dead. I know that they aren't dead at all. Because I wouldn't actually kill anyone, would I? This looks like a way into the basement. Or was it the way up? It was the way up. Okay. No basement. Was there a basement? And am I lost actually? What's this thing do? Oh. Cute. So, camera's off. Now we just hide him then. Yeah. Awesome. I still don't know why Garrett had to scout the place before he could move in and... Oh, it's a kitchen, I wasn't in here. Let's see what stuff the noble folk is eating and if they have any goodies in the sink, no. Strange ovens. Oh. Grocery list. They eat sour fruits, chickens, boars, bread, champagne, and potatoes. I haven't seen a potato in the Thief games like ever. You can switch the lights on with these light switches instead of the lights. Hello. Instead of the other lights in the room, I mean. So there's a really, really loud sleeper somewhere.